Good day. This is Alvin Thomas Raju reporting. Welcome to Calcutta News. In today's headlines, a discovery was made that sharpens to our very roots. The college clock runs 5 minutes faster than the Indian standard time. Who knew? But the breaking news today still remains that we've had freshest talk with our college with folks. We have our correspondent Manisha Subar live in the field. Hello, Manisha, can you hear me?
This is Manisha Subar reporting live from Vrindavan College in a midst of freshest talk where there has been a lot of flooding and the main areas affected are the canteen and the stage. And the classes which are to be filled are relatively dry. And that's all I have from here. Back to you, Alvin.
That was Manisha Subar, bravely against all odds to get us a live feed. Now, over to Conroy for Page 3 section.
What's up, guys? This is Conroy Fernandez. Welcome to the Page 3 section. You need travel, food, fashion, anything. I'm your guy. We're going to begin this week's section by showing you glimpses of what happened when Calcutta Club held their mega talent event, Melange, last semester. Here we go.
Party rock! Yeah! Woo! Let's go!
Party rock is in the house tonight. Everybody just have a good time.
Yeah.
And we gon' make you lose your mind.
Woo!
Everybody just have a good time.
Clap!
Shake that.
Yeah, I'm running through these halls like
Freshers Day 2011 was another big event in which the freshers came in, took the stage and showed their talents in dance, song, drama. It's a long list, I don't know everything. Here's a clip that will show you everything you need to know.
Conroy, you're on, man.
I was just remembering Food Fest 2012. There were 28, 29 different cuisines that were there on display. I'm not kidding you, my waistline increased by 2 inches that day. Here are glimpses of what happened that day.
It's juice! See, I just came back from Ghana.
Really?
And I want to share this dance that everyone was doing over there. QB tried to show me how to do it. He sat me down in this place.
And what did he say?
And he said to me, nobody wanna see you rising. And when they do, they don't even like it. They just wanna see you deep in crisis. Drive us off, you don't need the license. Holler her, she can even ride it. Go ahead, move your feet just like this. Then he showed me the latest. We walk over them haters. Now what you do, man, ya zonto. Azonto, azonto. Now watch me do my zonto. Azonto, azonto. Now watch me do my zonto. Azonto, azonto. Now watch me do my zonto. Azonto. We walk over them haters. What you do, man, that's so cool, so cool, so cool. I'ma take you right through this. Hands on the dance, it's the movement. So when you jump on the floor, better use it. First step is a step, step. You can move to the right, to the left, left. You can even freestyle when you step, step. Put your hands in the air, then you rep, rep. So go, go, go. Twist your fingers, you can wave and say hello.
That's all I had to give you all for this week. Hope you'll have fun with me. This is Conroy Fernandez signing off. Back to you, Al.
That was Conroy with the latest happenings of the Kalkiru world. We have a small section now called Kalkiru Gives Back. Here's Rob.
Orphanage visit. From the urge to return something to the people who are less privileged and in destitute. For last 4 years, we Kalkurians each year visit an orphanage, spend some time playing and enjoying with them, and help them with rations, educational and recreational items, a sincere contribution in our reach.
Trudging onward, braving a harsh winter storm. By, and now our spirits feel warm. I don't have anyone at home to talk to, and you don't have anything to do. So I'll spend my Christmas with you.
Predictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life.
Senior Kalkurian farewell. As per the tradition, each year seniors heartily welcome juniors. In return of that love and respect, we Kalkurians arrange a farewell program so that they will carry the passion and love of being a Kalkurian. They are never ex-Kalkurians because a Kalkurian once is a Kalkurian forever.
For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.
That was really touching, Prakti. That's all we have from the news desk for today. But before we leave, we have a short message from our former president and vice president, Ms. Alvin Thomas Rajan, signing off. Peace.
Kalkiru itself captures the creative minds of Vrindavan, and of course, it has more than 40 nationalities, and of course, it's a club which combines all four departments of Vrindavan College. So it's a huge family, and we, of course, we work together. And the unity and teamwork is all what I believe in. And of course, I had a very good team along with my vice president and the team of comparers. It was awesome working with everyone, and I had a great experience. And of course, the two teacher coordinators as well, they've given a lot of guidance and support. So all what I got from this club, I'm going to carry throughout my life. So all that I need to say is, just enjoy this club, and of course you are going to gain a lot. So be a part of Kalkurio, because today I'm very proud to be one.
Kalkurio Club. Well, Kalkurio Club is actually the best thing that happened to me while in Vrindavan College. I worked as a member for 1 year, and as a proud vice president for 1 year. Well, there's a lot that I learned in Calcutta Club, which, believe me, if I start telling you about it, you might take a whole day until tomorrow we'll be talking about that. So I will make it short. Calcutta Club is the best place you could be in, and you should feel very lucky and privileged to be a part of Calcutta Club. Well, a message I have for you guys, just to, you know, enjoy what Calcutta Club brings for you. It's important that you give your 100% to Calcutta Club, so you get at least 80 back. All right, anyways, as a Calcutian, I feel that my life in Vrindavan College would have not been the same if I wouldn't be in this club. So keep up the good work and... one more thing. Naima ma'am and Vijayalakshmi ma'am, we love you so much, and exactly. Please keep up the good job of Calcutta Club. And hey, you guys.
You all mean so much to us.
Yeah. And hey, you guys, Naima ma'am and Vijayalakshmi ma'am are like the best people you can work with. Keep that in mind.
No, stop. It's rolling.
Let me just try once.
It's rolling.
Let me just try once.
You can try on camera.
No, I can't try on camera.
Yes, you can. Just do it.
Good day. This is...
Your hands. Your hands.
Okay, let's go.
Yeah.
Good day. This is Albert Thomas Rajan reporting from Calcutta. Good day, this is Alvin Thomas Rajan, the reporting. Welcome to Calcutta News. In today's headlines, we...
Go.
And now, hello, Manish, can you hear me?
One more. No, we have to take your best take. Yes, I got that.
Conrad, go.
This was something for the week.
Yeah. This is all I have to give you all this week.
This is all the gnan I have to give you for the week.
Okay.
Yeah. Say gnan, please.
Gnan? It's not gnan.
Gnan, whatever.
This is Marsha's.
Okay, I'm not here. You're not here. Okay, that one was.
It's coming on video. Don't worry.
The voice and everything was video.
Okay. Let's go. Yeah.
That one didn't look so
good. Okay.
I don't know what's up, guys. Now.
Hi, guys. Good afternoon.
Abey.
It's what's up, guys.
Good afternoon.
Hey, it's what's up.
If I say what's up, guys, right, it's like my mood is on, okay, right now.
That's all I have from here. Back to you.
Go. Go.
Incoming freshers came, took the stage, and showed off their dance. Again, from the start.
Roll!
From the start. And the class is to be filled.
From the beginning.
From the start. Hello!
That's the start. No, go, go, go. From the start.
Now.
From the start. Hello! That's the start. Hello! That's the start. Hello!
Come on. That sucked.
Manisha Super, live in the field.
No! So close! Okay, you start off by something.
Hello!